What is the next case?
The next case is Mama Shem versus Daddy Shem over the custody of Junior.
Mama Shem, what is your argument?
Your Honor, thank you very much. I carried Junior in my stomach for 9 months. Mm. Delivered him after 9 hours of labor. Breastfed him for 3 good years. Your Honor, with this viewpoint of mine, I am sure that I should retain the custody of Junior.
Daddy Shem, how do you want to plead this?
Your Honor, if I put my card in the ATM machine and it brings out money, does the money belong to the ATM machine or it belongs to me?